And guys, it's the Cranky Yankee here. We're going to do episode 2 of our Portland Pirates live stream. We did this last time. It was fun. We had Megan and Carson and Arshia. You guys were all in here hanging out. It was a good time. We're here at the trade deadline. I know I had said that I need to just link this real quick on Twitter so people can know. but, so yeah, we're at the trade deadline. I did say that I was going to they're gonna trade Martinez at the deadline. Hold on, let me just share this real quick. Share on Twitter. There we go. All right. Anyways. Oh, hello, Megan. Speaking of Megan, how are you doing tonight, darling? I would have been on sooner, but I couldn't figure out how to get it off Katie playing, so I couldn't have my, I didn't have my save file for this, so, yeah. Anyways, how's it going? Okay, so we just won against Vegas, right? Is that the one that I won in overtime? No. I don't remember. Oh, I'm sorry. That's no fun. Oh no, San Jose. That was the one we won in overtime. That's right. Okay. Yeah, it's one of those days, you know, the dog ate most of my sandwich, so I was kind of upset about that. Chicken bacon ranch sandwich from Hungry Howie's, and then the dog ate it, because she was in my room, and I didn't realize it. And I left the room, and I came back, and it was gone. So, let's see what's... First of all, I need to refresh my memory here. What do we have for lines? We're just going to do best lines down here, see what that does. Yeah, that's what it is. Board. This is weird. We got some nice depth. I'm going to switch Spooner and Backus. Benino can go up there. Denal can go there. Helm. Yeah, you can be face-off guy. Oh, is it the that Indian food didn't agree with you, did it? I saw your snaps. Now your friend's having some kind of celebration stuff. So it was like a lot of curry and stuff like that. I love curry. I love Indian food. Indian food's delicious to me. So yeah, we're hot garbage. Why is Tom Wilson, like, now a 77? Is it because of morale? Because morale is garbage. Who wants to be traded? Anybody want to be traded? Backus needs new player. I'm not thrilled with you adding. Oh, that's why. I guess calming. No. Okay, well. Anybody unhappy? Yes. Dumoulin. Dumoulin, Myers, and Wilson. Tom Wilson. What is wrong, buddy? I can't meet with him. I don't know what it's called. Yeah, it's probably curry or something. Dumoulin. So Dumoulin. Dumoulin wants out. So why don't we browse trading blocks first and see what's available. Anaheim wants to give up Martin Jones. Actually, I think I'll make Max Jones. Yeah, I know. It's an Indian thing. It's a Hindu thing. I studied Hindu in college, so I'm somewhat familiar with it. I've also had a couple of friends that were Hindu. So yeah, you like it's your birthday and or something, and you it's like a coming of age thing, and you go around and you ask for money and stuff like that from all the. It's not like it's meant to be like a bad thing, but ooh, they got Chara. What do you guys think? Want to bring Chara in here? He's got no, never mind. I like the healing pad. I don't know. Oh no, yeah, I don't blame you. I don't blame you. Ennis, Hoodler, Molson. Let's just edit our trading block. Wait, is that what I wanted to do or no? Why is it pink? Oh, that's looking at the trade block. I want to know why. Is it because my main color is purple? Because it looks pink. I don't want to trade Mike Smith. I do, however, want to put on Dumoulin. At the very least. You know what? No, we're going to just make a trade, see who wants him. Proposed trade. All right. Dumoulin. He's not happy. Who wants him? Who wants him? What can I get? Yeah, it looks... It's supposed to be purple, but it looks pink to me. Arizona wants him. What do you have that you want to give to me? Chicharin's not happy. Derek Stepan's not happy. First line forward, playmaker... What's his cap hit? 6? Let's take back somebody who's not expensive, like this guy. Oh, that's Katie. Face out, is he finally moved into his new apartment, Megan? Okay, now, who do they want to give up? Richardson, all old guys. She'll be in here in a minute. You can probably say hi to her. She's in the other room because we don't have a night nurse tonight, so she's with boy. You can probably say hi to her in a minute when she comes in here. Joseph, Chara. We can probably get Chara. Chara's value a little more. Let's just see. Nothing. I ain't got nobody. We gotta just keep it where we're... Ooh, Evander Kane. There we go. There's an idea. Alright, so Evander Kane... And Brody Myers. How about Myers? A little extra going back our way. So Dumoulin and Myers for Kane. Do you have a defenseman that's not garbage that you want to give me? Not really, no. Postma, all old guys. About draft picks. I'm at a third. Let's try that. That looks about even. I don't really want to trade away to. Oh, there's Katie. Hi, Katie. My brother. Oh, North America. Nice. Cool. There we go. So, we got Evander Kane. And we gave up Dumoulin because he wasn't happy. No, I'm not happy. Wait, no, I don't want to send Kane down. What do I need? Centers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. Okay, I need to call up 2 defensemen. Polka? Is Polka the only one I can bring up? Alright. Reeves, Helm, Nato. So we'll bring Brodeen up there. Johns can go on there. And. I'm gonna have to put. Nope. I got a lot of right wingers, right? No, what about lefties? I have a lot of left wingers? No, I got about the same. Alright, hold on here. Starting lineups for offense. We're gonna put... Where's Kane? Kane's a left winger? Kane. And we're gonna put you on that top line. And we'll put abdicator over here. So we'll have Spooner out in the first line there. Do I want Bacchus? We'll switch Bacchus though. We'll put Bacchus with Spooner on that second line. There we go. Benino, Wilson. Best lines. Let's just see best lines. See what that does. So Kane, Nato. Why is Nato up there? Really? I don't get it. Why is he on there? I guess it makes sense, but that's okay. We got on defense. Dunno. No, we're not putting Dunno on defense. Let's put Reeves on defense for now. Switch you. Oh, hey, buddy. What's up, Owen? I got all kinds of good people in here. See, now you're starting to feel better because Megan and Shark are in here. So, yeah. All right, so Reeves, you're going to get... Oh, I can't. This is so difficult. At first, I should probably just do best lines. Wow. Even our AHL squad's terrible. All right, let's see if we can sign somebody. We just need a defenseman to just... We better get, like, first overall pick because we are just trash. I love spicy food, though, Megan. Patrick Sharp? Is he still there? He's still fucking in free agency. How about Boschman? Can we afford? We can afford Boschman. We're gonna get Boschman. Why? Because we need a guy that can just do something. Here, have a year contract. We'll pay you for the last half of the year. Man, I can Gotch at 75. I used to like Marcel Gotch, too. He was always a good fourth liner, but... Yeah, well, that's all right. We're going to get rid of a bunch of guys in the offseason here. Okay, so now let's edit our line. Oh, wait, we have to simulate it. Let's just simulate ahead a few days. We'll simulate past the trade deadline since we made our trades, and that's what we're doing. Simulate a... Sure. Why not? There we go. Boschman accepted. Cool, cool. All right. So let's edit our lines again. You're such a lady, Megan. Polka's a presence. You won't regret calling me up. I guarantee I'm going to work extra hard. Awesome. That's exactly what I want to hear. There we go. What? Really? I really think you're the best. You got the best Saturday. You won't regret training for me. There. I probably should have done that with the other one. Oh, well. So there we go. So Kane was happy, at least. Polka, I mean, I'm sorry, buddy. How do I make it go up? Alright. Let's edit our lines now. We got Boschman up there. So we got Billy Polka's coming up. He's happy. He's a little early, but whatever. Offense, defense. Alright, so Dano can come off there. And we can put... Oh, we need to call him up, don't we? He's probably in the AHL. Alright, hold on. Let's call up Dano. Really, Shark? Really? You're just now subscribing to me. Just now. I'm a little offended. I think we've been friends long enough. And there goes my phone. And Katie says that she was in here and then she left because it wasn't loading. I think it's just because I lost internet for whatever reason. All right. Whatever. Let's edit the lines again. We need defense. Dunno, why is he playing defense? No, we want Boschman. Yes, Boschman. Put Boschman up there. We're actually going to switch him and Jones because he can be a top four guy because he's better than the other dudes. Defensive defenseman, two-way offensive two. Vatanen. I'm glad we got Vatanen, though. It's okay. It's all right. I just noticed you did it. And I was like, oh, wow. I thought. Dunno. And then Helm, I guess that's fine. Let's just do best lines, right? Why is Dano playing on the bottom line? Okay. Oh well. All right, let's do the morale so I can meet with everybody because I know Boschman wants to be met with. I'm honored you chose me to offer me and you won't regret it. Awesome. Oh, cool. His morale went up. I think I'm just gonna start going with blue because blue seems to do it. Even though he's going down, he's still a present. But it's okay, Pope. I'm sorry. You're gonna come up. You're gonna stay. All right. So let's just say fuck it. And wait. Let's do the draft class first. Who we have pinned? We have pinned people, right? Right. Akil Thomas. Where's that? Sniper, 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 grinder, power forward, playmaker. Okay, I guess that's cool. Alright, so we are going to finish up the season. Oh, look at that. A last game of the year is against Pittsburgh. Okay, next thing, I'm turning off morale and everything for the next season because I'm sick of this. This stiff. Okay. All right, let's go to Moran. All right, Zingle. Only playing about that. I got to prank on your groups. I'm being scratched. Why are you scratched? I don't want the Zingle scratched. Stop. I hate that, Megan, when you want to eat so bad, but you can't because, like, food's ready and you just, I don't know. Well, this is what's going to happen. Who's going down? Not Poco, Wilson, Reeves. Oh, I don't know who to send down. I don't want the Zingle scratched helm. Because I really don't care if he doesn't pass waivers. There we go. Now I want the Zangle back up there. You can go there, and you can go here. Now let's just do best lines. Why still has Dano on the fourth line? I don't get it. Oh well. Whatevs. Alright, let's just go to the end of the year. We're just gonna be hot garbage for the rest of the year, but that's alright. Oh, mom's home. Here, she's talking with Gideon. Shootout win. That's why I use a bottle shark. You just pee in a bottle and then throw it away later or dump it in the whatever. Who wants to meet with me? Dezingle. Play my time is something that is distracting me as a boy. Okay. Here, he liked that. Doesn't matter, buddy. It's just through the end of the year. It's not going to be much longer. Just go with it. We're going to be dropping a bunch of guys in the offseason. So, yeah. TMI, I know, right? 23-45-9. The end of the year, I want to see where we ended up, see if we got the first, if we finished last in the league. Mad Waffles isn't in here. He's the one that wanted me to do this. Alright, so we finished 25, 47, and 10. So we finished with 60 points, so that's not a lot. How do you figure? Ryan Spooner with 67 points. Not bad. Not bad, buddy. Not bad for Spooner. Not bad at all. Why is this yanking on something? Okay. There we go. I moved that. I can't see. Okay, so let's go and look at if I can adjust this and get comfortable here. There we go. That's better. All right. So let's see. Let's see this here. All right. So Ryan Spooner led. All children are depressed. Don't you know that? Benino Abdelkader. Look at that. With 30 goals? Nice, buddy. Look at that. Man, Justin Abdelkader getting 30 goals. You're not impressed, you're depressed. Ha, I made a rhyme. So, Kane. I don't know how much that was from Buffalo, but we'll see how Kane does. He's probably a good top six guy going forward. Definitely not an elite guy, but that's all right. Look at this. Got some decent score in here. Is anybody a plus? We had one plus, Darren Helm, and then I sent him down. The only plus player in the whole team. Wonderful. Who led with penalty minutes? Was it Wilson or Reeves? Reeves, 123 points. Wilson's only there with 45. Surprising. It's all right, though. Team stats. Where did we finish in the whole league? Dead last. Yep. Just like I thought. Oh, you guys are all getting sick. Why is it always happening in the summer? You know, like, you finish school and summer vacation and you end up getting sick. That always happens to me around Christmas time. I always get sick around Christmas. I don't know why. You can't see my screen? What do you mean? Is it blue? Is it a blue screen? I'm not sure what you mean. I can see it just fine. I'm moving around, clicking stuff. Can you see it now? Can you see it flashing, all the crazy colors? Alright, well, I'll think about it. Let's save the game. It's weird. Our internet's been acting funky lately, and it's strange because I'm inside, not outside. I can understand if it didn't work when I was outside like usual because I'm, like, you know, not in the house. So it makes sense that you can't see it. Well, what the hell? You guys can hear me though, right? That's so weird. Hold on, let me pull it up on my YouTube. I want to see what my YouTube says. If I can see it on my YouTube. Let's see. Yeah, I see what you're saying.
See it on my YouTube.
Yeah, that's weird. Well, you know what?
Yeah, I see what you're saying.
Hold on, guys. Let me try this again. I save the file. I'm going to get out of here.
That's weird.
And then I'm gonna stop the stream and restart it again. Okay, yeah, I understand you can hear me. That's strange. It's probably because of the internet. Our internet's been acting, like I said, our internet's been really wonky lately. And it'll, like, disappear and then come back. And anyways, yeah, I'll end the stream. I'll be right back. I'm just going to see if restarting the stream will help.